Are you sitting comfortably? Then I'll begin. As you can see, the housework has been rather neglected since the servants disappeared almost a week ago.
Do you mean they just vanished?
Into thin air. Perhaps I should introduce you to the children.
How do you do, children? I'm your new nanny.
Are you going to leave us too?
Why should I leave you?
The others said they wouldn't, but they did, and then it happened.
My children sometimes have strange ideas, but you mustn't pay any attention. Children will be children.
Why have you opened the curtains?
It was Victor.
You told your brother that there was someone else in the room.
There was.
That'll do, Anne.
What is it?
I've seen them too.
Have?
Sometimes the world of the dead gets mixed up with the world of the living. Sooner or later, she'll see them. Then everything will be different.
There were voices, a boy and two women, and they were talking together.
Mommy, look! This is the father, this is the mother. This is Victor, and this is the old woman.
What do these numbers stand for?
That's the number of times I've seen them.